welcome to everyone. My name is Amiksha from Narmala Institution, studying 10th class. Today I want to explain Vedic maths. As the part of the Vedic maths, I want to explain mango method. Mango method means it is very easy to learn and funny to learn. So I want to say some tricks in multiplication by using mango method. So first of all, I have to take 10 to 20. From 10 to 20, I will take 17 and 15 from the 10 to 20 digits. So first of all, step 1. In step 1, we have to draw a mango like this. We have to draw a mango like this. Step 2. In step 2, we have to multiply 7 into 5, which are in the tens place. 7 into 5. It is equals to 7 5s are 35. So in the step 3, we have to add up 17 plus 5. 17 plus 5, it is equals to 22. In step 4, we have to multiply 22 with this number, which is in the ones place. 22 plus 1, into 1, it is equals to 22. So in step 1 we have drawn a mango, and in step 2 we have get 7 into 5 is equals to 35, and in the third step 17 plus 5 is equals to 22. So in the fourth step we have multiplied 22 with 1, it is equals to 22. And in step 3 we have to add these middle numbers, and we have to write as it is in the first number and the last number. That is 2 plus 3, it is equals to 5. So the answer is, we have to write this 2 as it is, and the last number, that is 5, as it is, and 2 plus 3, it is equals to 5. So the answer is 225 is the answer for this multiplication, which is 17 into 5. So for the coming to the second step, the second one, I have to take 20 to 21. From 20 to 29, I want to take 27 and 23. So in the step 1, we have to draw mango. We have to draw a mango in the step 1. Like this, we have to draw mango. So in step 2, we have to multiply 7 into 3, which are in the tens place. 7 into 3, it is equals to 21. And in step 3, we have to add 27 and 3. 27 plus 3, it is equals to 30. So, and in step 4, we have to multiply this 30 into this 2, which is in the ones place. 30 into 2. It is equals to 60. So from the step 1 we got, in the step 2 we had got 21, and in step 2 we got 30. So we have to add these two numbers which are in the middle. So that is step 5. 0 plus 2, it is equals to 2. So we have to write as it is this 3 and 1 here. And also we have to add this 0 and 2, that is equals to 2. So the answer is 321. So this is the mango method. I had said that this is very easy and funny to learn. I hope this is understand for you, and I hope you understand this is well. So, thank you for one and all for giving me this wonderful opportunity.